Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the NData project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about Math Solver, which is a really useful math app for iOS and Android. It allows you to be able to solve math equations, but also breaks it down step by step to help you better understand what you're doing. So let's go ahead and take a look. So today we're going to talk about Math Solver. Math Solver is similar to some of the other programs we've done in the past, Why Homework and Photo Math. It basically allows you to take a picture of a math equation and it will solve it for you, but it will also break it down into steps. And we're going to take a little bit of a look at that today. It does some unique things that I think is really useful. It's made by Microsoft, so it's got a great company backing it. But I'm going to open it up. This is what it looks like when you open it up. I put some math equations in front of us today because what we want to do is take a picture of one of those. And so I'm going to go ahead and try to readjust this to get an equation in here. And I'll kind of adjust my screen size here. There we go. So what you want to do is get that math equation within that little bar. And you can, again, as I showed a little bit earlier, just be able to adjust that to be able to fit the whole equation in there. And then I want to draw your attention to what's up at the very top of the screen, right up there where name is on the paper. You'll see three options. There's scan, there's draw, and there's type. So you've got some different ways to be able to get the math equation in there. If you don't have a good picture of it, perhaps you can draw it, or perhaps you can type it. It gives you an algebraic keyboard, if you will, to be able to put that stuff in there. Again, we'll jump back over here to our picture. And again, you can also see you can draw it as well. It gives you a pencil, an eraser, different ways to be able to draw that in there. But going back to scan, we'll go ahead and scan this one by, on the bottom of the screen, clicking that picture button. And what it does is it takes a picture, it puts it textually on the screen there for you, and then it goes ahead and solves for X. Now it leaves it very small at the bottom. What I want to do is I'm going to take that little kind of grayish line there and I'm going to draw that up for me so I can see the full screen. I think what they want you to do first is confirm that it actually scanned and got that math equation correct before you move on. And so it did, and so I went ahead and wanted to see what it did for solving it. And again, it gives me the answer. So X equals 5 over 2, which equals 2.5, which equals 2.5. What you can do for this, though, is what I love about it is kind of what those other apps did. The first thing is it'll actually walk you step by step on how it solved it. And not only will it show you in text form, but a lot of times folks that struggle with math might also struggle with reading. And so you have a microphone button over here, and it'll read it to you. And so as you go down the list, it's walking you through how it solved that particular equation and got you down to the answer that you're looking for. And so there's that. What I also love about this program is not only is it trying to help you not only solve it, but also show you the step-by-step ways that you went about solving it. What you can also do is come to the very bottom of the screen and it connects you to online learning sites like Khan Academy in other places and shows you very specific videos to give you even more explanation about how to work with that type of equation, whether it's a quadratic equation, something in calculus, algebra, geometry, those types of things. It really kind of triggers you into kind of a learning environment where you can learn more and get very specific information about how to work with those types of problems. And so just love that it connects all those different pieces together. It also gives you some web worksheets, gives you other problems to try to solve that are similar in nature, can connect you to the desktop version for it. Just a really great, complete math app if you're needing something like that. And so that is Math Solver by Microsoft. Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the NData Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.